Hello friends, today I will tell you how to raster an image in AutoCAD. First you have to go to insert option, which is in top menu. Click on the insert option and then there you will find an attach option. You have to click on that option. Then you have to choose the file which you want to raster and just choose select the file and open it and then click on OK. After that click anywhere on the screen two times and then press Z, enter, E, enter. You will find your image right in front of you. After that you have to follow the simple steps like you draft in your AutoCAD. So thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, thumbs up, share, comment, and please subscribe to our channel. Thanks.